Today's topic is sex determination. What is sex? You know, the sex is the hereditary differences between male and female individuals of the same species. And this sex is actually genetically determined during the fertilization when sperms and eggs are fused together. In majority of animals, where including mans, the 50% individuals are male and 50% individuals are female. There are four methods for determination in sex determination in animals. This sex determination process was from a chromosome theory of this sex determination process is described by Wilson and Stevens in 1905. The method of sex determination in animals is, one is chromosome and sex determination. Second one, haploid diploid mechanism of sex determination, where haploid is male, where chromosome number is N, and diploid individual is female, where chromosome number is 2N diploid. Third method is hormones and sex determination. Hormone play a crucial role for sex determination. And fourth one is environmental sex determination. In some cases, in some animals, the sex is determined by environment. First, we discuss the chromosome and sex determination. You know that sex chromosomes are responsible for the sex determination. There are two types of sex chromosome in animals. They are XX, X and Y, or Z and W. Two types of sex chromosome presents in animals. The chromosome, this method is divided into two types, male heterogamy and female heterogamy. Where male heterogamy, here the female is homozygous, that is they contain one type of sex chromosome and they produce one type of ovum, that is X type. And male have two types of sex chromosome, X and Y, and they produce two types of sperm. The sperm which having the X type is called gynosperm, and the sperm which contain Y chromosome, that is known as androsperm. This male heterogamy is again divided into two types. One is XXXY type and another one is XXXO type, XO or X0 type. This XXXY type is found generally in Drosophila and man. In this type, this XX chromosome present in female body and XY chromosome present in male body. So the XX female body produce two type of gamete, but the gamete, both gametes are contain X type of chromosome, X chromosome. And male produce two types of sperm. One is X type, which one contain X type X chromosome, and another sperm contain Y chromosome. When X ovum or gamete, X gamete of female is fused with the X gamete of male, they produce female individual, and when X gamete of female mixed with the white gamete containing sperm, then produce male. This type of heterogamy found in Drosophila and man. In Drosophila, there are 4 pairs of chromosomes. In Drosophila, the total number of chromosomes is 8, that is 4 pair. Among 8 chromosomes, 6 are autosome, which is responsible for body character, and 2 sex chromosomes. In female contain XX, that is homozygous, and male contain XY chromosome. When female produce two type of gamete, 3A plus X and 3A plus Y, and female produce one type of ovum, that is or egg, 3A plus X. So when 3A plus X fuse with the 3A plus X of female, produce a female Drosophila. And when this Y containing sperm is fused with the X containing egg, they produce the male Drosophila. It is the sex determination of Drosophila. Another male heterogamy type is XXXO type. Here XX is the female, that is homozygous female, and XO is the male, it is heterozygous, but one of the sperm contain X gamete, another sperm there is no any sex chromosome is present. So when the X of male is fused with X of female, they produce female body or female individual. When the sperm which do not contain any sex chromosome and fused with the egg which is X type, they produce X0 type of sex chromosome or individuals, that is male. This type of sex determination is found in grasshopper, and it is discovered by McClung in 1902. Next, female heterogamy. Here, the female is heterogamous and male is homogamous, or homozygous are female is heterozygous. Here, sex chromosome is 2 types of sex chromosome, Z and W. Here, male produce 1 type of sperm, ZZ, and female produce 2 types of ovum, Z and W. When Z and Z of male and Z gamete of female fuse, they produce the female individual. And when the W gamete of female fused with the Z gamete of male, produce the female individuals. This type of heterogamy is found in butterflies, moth, fishes, reptiles, and some birds. Another type of heterogamy is found, type is ZZZO type. Here ZZ is the male homozygous male and ZO is the heterozygous female. ZO means in female body which produce 2 types of gamete, one is contain Z sex chromosome and another egg does not have any chromosome or sex chromosome. So here when Z of male gamete or sperm fused with the Z chromosome containing female egg, produce the female individuals. And when the Z of male gamete fused with the zero chromosome containing egg, this produce the female individual. This type of heterogamy is found in butterflies and moth. Next mechanism is the haploid diploid mechanism. This type of sex determination is found in honey bee. It is discovered by the Johann Diazon in 1845. In that time, no knowledge about the sex determination process. Here, they found that in honeybee, male containing haploid set of chromosome. That is, in honeybee, in male contains 16 chromosome and female contain 32 chromosome, that is diploid. When this male gamete or sperm is fused with the this female honeybee produce two types of ovum, that is 116, this is the haploid number of chromosome present in this gamete. When one of the gamete fused with this sperm, they produce the female honeybee. And one gamete or ovum which is not fused with this sperm, they produce male through the parthenogenesis process. This is the unfertilized egg. This unfertilized egg is converted into the male honeybee. It is found that for this sex determination there was a single sex determining locus in the chromosome, and the active CSD gene is responsible for this sex determination. When this CSD gene is hemizygous position in male and or sex determining gene is present in the hemizygous position in male and heterozygous position in female, but when in male it is present in homozygous position, so that this sex determining locus, when present in homozygous position in male, this is lethal for this male, but in female it is present in hemizygous position. And it is also discovered that a gene CSD, this gene is the which is present in this SDL position. This gene is responsible for the determination of sex in honeybee, where when it is active, this CSD gene active, this produce the female honeybee. When CSD gene is inactive, produce male honeybee. And there another gene is discovered, that is FAME gene. It is activated when CSD gene is activated. This CSD gene produced this or activated this FEM gene. This feminizer gene, this full form is feminizer. This feminizer gene is produced the female honeybee. So it is one type of another one type of sex determination which is found in the honeybee. Next.